All right, so I'm headed out. I just got done shooting all my content. Sorry for the bad lighting. Oh, y'all can. Oh, I love my lights. I got these from Amazon. I will link them down below. But this is my shirt. It's from a boutique in Atlanta. It is called Mixed Thread. The jacket is from Bay. I got this for Christmas. Super cute, super freaking cute. I look cute AF. And my pants are from Fashion Nova. Ben had them. Boots are from Boohoo. And my wig is from Royal Extensions. My hairdresser is Kennedy. And my lashes are Fancy Girl. I keep saying Fancy Girl. It's K Fancy, but I'm a Fancy Girl. I know I keep saying it, but you know. Anyway, I'ma check in when I get to, this is the new background, period. Like, we're definitely about to start filming at night, but I'm gonna check in as soon as I get to San Marcos with my family. Y'all, this is my cousin Asia, y'all. Say hey. I vlog like, you know, when I'm doing something. All right, you guys, we got the boat. I got me some nachos and cheese. I'm so excited. And I'm gonna have to go to my car to get a battery, so. But my lashes came out cute, y'all. All right. Look, here you go.
Okay, so we're drunk boating right now. Let's not be drunk now.
I love it. I love it.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, right. Show up, baby. Yeah. Put the blog on her, baby.
Oh, you got it on. You got the blog on.
Come on.
You got to go all the way over on.
She on there.
Oh, she.
Fuck off all of it, man.
Damn, I'm glad he ain't get her, because she ain't shit. It's all right, cuz. Like her.
Come here, boy.
Mark, I've been on that beat. You hear me sitting? Don't let it go dead no more. Boot got my thing. I'm gonna walk up on cohort and tell him, don't forget here.
Hey guys, so I'm ending off the vlog. I wanted to end it off with a product that I recommend. Let me use it this way. I recommend the Bye Bye Makeup Remover. This is equivalent to the Balm by Clinique, but this is better to me. It's just literally gonna soothe, like come right off. I put my makeup wipe in it, a fresh one, and then I just wipe all over. And you can use your hands, but I don't really like the messiness. But yeah, it's so attractive. It looks so good. It's gonna look sexy on your, you know, your makeup bag or wherever you're gonna put it. But yeah, that's my suggestion of the day. It'll be linked down below. It is affiliated, so I will get paid, but definitely try that out. For makeup remover, dip your makeup brush, I mean your makeup wipe, in it and then just like work it. So I have my lashes and my hair done, so we good to go. Tomorrow I wear 8 to 12. So this is gonna be the end of this vlog. It should be up, I don't know when, but this will be a vlog. I have a trial haul before this, so make sure y'all watch the trial haul before you watch, or after you watch this, it'll be at the end of the video. So I'll see you guys in the next vlog. I had so much fun tonight with my family, and now I'm about to go to sleep. I got my smoothie, so we're about to drink it, go to bed, sleep good. I'm excited. I work 8 to 12 tomorrow, so this should be a breeze. And then I'm going to the gym. So I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure you're being kind to others. Make sure you treating people how you want to be treated. Be consistent in your own dreams and trust God. Bye. Hey guys, so I'm gonna end the vlog off with a tip of the day, like always. The tip of the day is to invest in some business cards. I will pop up Esty. This is the girl that I got my business cards from, and they should be here soon. I recommend using their template, like paying someone to get you a template, do your little outline of it. On mine, I have my name on the front. And then on the back, I have everybody that I work with who I feel like brand ambassadors. So like basically, I have the hair person who sends me hair. I have my lash tech. I have my makeup artist. I have Girls Gang, and I have Bougie Body. So I have 5 different things, and all I do is I have like their name, their at name on there, and then slash my code. So this, we, and say you don't have a business, or say you're just promoting yourself as a model, still do it. Like, still get you some business cards. If someone say, I like your hair, you should give them a business card and say, hey, you should check out my page. Hey, you should check out my Instagram. Hey, you should check out my hair. Or hey, you should check out my Facebook. Whatever it is that you're trying to promote, if you're trying to be similar to what I am, like an influencer or a model, give them a business card and tell them. You want everybody to know about you. Like, and it's not about, you know, trying to be a certain image. It's about promoting yourself. It's about people trusting you and being informative. Like, y'all trust me. I'm very informative. I know that. I know that I am an asset to my people. So I'm going to give y'all more, long as y'all keep liking, subscribing, and you know, it come in, that'll be great. But y'all are doing amazing, and so this is me pouring into y'all, and you know, I'm gonna get that reciprocated. So definitely promote yourself, promote your business, and keep going. So that's the tip of the day. Get you some business cards. I'll link Esty down below, and if you want to see mine, I would definitely post them in the story, or not the story, I'll definitely post them in my video when they come in. And I use Vistaprint, so I recommend after you do that, go to Vistaprint, get them glossy however you want them, and get 1,000 and just go, girl. Go. I am going to promote myself. I'm going to do a video of me promoting myself. So I will definitely tell you guys how I do that. So yeah, that's the tip of the day. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog with my family. It was so funny. I know you guys enjoyed it. This is my family. These are all my first cousins. We're all first cousins. Like, every person you saw is my first cousin. So yeah, I love them. I love them so much. So thumbs up for family. Thumbs up for me being more vulnerable and showing you guys my family. Okay. And if family, if you watching, I'm not deleting the video. Period. I'm not deleting it. All right. I'll see you guys in the next video. Mwah!